Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Brinda. I'm from class 92. Today, I'm going to read two paragraphs from the lesson, How I Taught My Grandmother to Read. When I came back to my village, I saw my grandmother in tears. I was surprised for I had never seen her cry even in the most difficult of situations. What had happened? I was worried. Ava, is everything fine? Are you all right? I used to call her Ava, which means mother in Kannada, spoken in North Karnataka. Thank you.